helped us a lot by getting motivated early. And once I got that goal, I told everyone to pick it up and just no mistakes, really. There's obviously not a lot of nerves because it's do or die for us. So there's obviously more pressure and more fans here. So it is a weight on your shoulders. But once you get into it and once you're playing good, you get done.
I mean, I'm willing to do anything for my team. Even if it has to do a read or play, never give up on it. Just get it in so we can get the game over with, get the lead, go home, and celebrate.
We've had a little trouble scoring goals, like, in the early stages of the season. We weren't getting many, but now, like, during the last three